The 2019 Mercedes-Benz CLS marks the return of the inline six-cylinder engine to the Mercedes lineup, now with electric assist. Mercedes notes that it's the first vehicle in its lineup with a starter generator integrated into its nine-speed transmission that gives 362 horsepower 3-liter motor, an extra 21 horse, and 184 foot-pounds of torque into short bursts. Many upgrades to the CLS can be found also in the interior, which can now seat 5 passengers. Those inside will be treated with many comforting features such as ambient lighting, illuminated air vents, a 12.3-inch high-resolution central display, wireless smartphone charging, and a fully digital dash. If one monitor isn't enough, a dual set of displays combined under one piece of glass to create even more of a cockpit feel is optional. And if you're feeling a certain way, you can use Mercedes' Energizing Comfort Program, which links the functions of the climate control system, fragrance, lighting, and the music to tailor to 106 different moods. To keep its passengers safe as well as comfortable, the new CLS offers a host of technologies, including an automatic emergency braking system, and features something called pre-safe sound that emits a signal to help protect their eardrums from a high-pressure noise that can often accompany a collision. A semi-autonomous driver assistance package that allows the CLS to steer itself within a lane and even change lanes when the driver hits the turn signal is also available, along with a set of adjustable air springs that improve ride and handling regardless of who is in control. The 2019 Mercedes-Benz CLS is scheduled to go on sale next fall, and on behalf of the Morrie's Automotive Group, thanks for watching.